Today we are going to find how to find the dimensional formula for density. Density is equal to mass per unit volume. So mass SI unit will be kg, volume we can take it as a length into breadth into height. That means meter into meter into meter, you will get it as a meter cube. The SI unit will be kg meter minus 3. Density SI unit will be kg meter minus 3. Dimensional formula for density will be m, mass will be m power 1, length will be 0, length will be minus 3, and time period will be 0. M power 1, L power minus 3, T power 0. Thank you.